Please stand for the flag salute. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Toros! We're Lee Crew and this is your morning announcement.
Okay. Wow. Don't be mad because I'm doing me better than you doing you. Don't be mad because I'm doing me better than you doing you. Don't be mad because I'm doing me better than you doing you. Better than you doing you. You. Get what you want. Don't be mad cause I'm doing me better than you doing you. Don't be mad cause I'm doing me better than you doing you. Better than you doing you.
Hey Toros, for the month of October, Hostess Community Service Project will be collecting clothes for adult and youth in need. Make sure to drop them off at C105, A106, and A107.
Good morning Toros, it is me, Mr. Anderson, and I have some updates on the hydration station. All right, we're going to keep this thing very simple. First of all, thank you guys for showing us so much support. It has been a success so far. We want to get away from all the exotic fruits because at the end of the day, let's just keep it real. No matter what fruit I use, it will never be sweet enough. This is our weekly schedule. On Monday, we will have lime in water. On Tuesday, we will have lemon in water. On Wednesday, we will have grapefruit in water. And on Thursday and Friday, we got something special for you guys. 2-for-1 Thursdays. And on Friday, it's free. All you gotta do is bring your container up to the hydration station and get a free fill-up on Link Crew. Another change we made is the price. Everything is a dollar. I don't care if you have a large container, a small container, doesn't matter. You come to the hydration station and get a fill-up for $1 on Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. Remember, 2-for-1 is on Thursdays. Thank you for your time, thank you for your support, and we'll see you out there during break.
It's time to cast your vote for our 2024 Homecoming Staff Royalty. We want to honor outstanding staff members that have gone above and beyond to make Toros High School a better place. Check your email to cast your vote today.
Our homecoming dance will be taking place on October 19th in the gym. Tickets are $10 with activity passes, $15 without, $25 at the door. This is a semi-formal dance, so make sure to look good. If you want to bring a non-THS student, make sure you talk to Mr. Speed in the activities office.
Hey Toros, to kick off Breast Cancer Awareness Month, Toros ASB will be hosting Think Pink Week. Join us today at lunch in the gym for Wellness Wednesday fitness activities and this Thursday for a free throw shootout at lunch hosted by Link Group. And this Friday, join us for a Breast Cancer Awareness Pink Pumpkin Painting Contest. Also, be sure to join us in wearing pink this Friday. Have a great day, Toros.
Yearbook is excited to be adding a senior favorites page for the class of 2025. Please submit your votes by Friday, October 25th. Posters are around campus for easier access to the form. Have a wonderful week. Go Toros.
All right, Toros, this is Mr. Anderson with another announcement coming to you from Create Club. We are having our first virtual talent show ever at Toros High School. All you need to do is come to my classroom any time of the day, break, lunch, after school, before school. Just come catch me, tell me what you want to do, and we're going to film you showing off your talent, all right? So you don't have to perform in front of anybody. This is not live. Everything we do is right here in the classroom. It's pre-recorded, all right? So if you're interested, if you have a talent in anything, whether it's singing, playing an instrument, cooking, doing a trick, any talent, come to A207 and come talk to me so we can get you filmed. Horns up.
Hey Toros, Public Safety will be hosting a live music concert October 14. If you would like to participate, make sure to submit your application October 14 by scanning the QR code.
¿Tocas bandas, mariachi, rock latino, norteño o conjunto? Si tu banda toca alguno de esos tipos de música, escanea este código y completa el formulario de interés.
Dream It, Be It Conference. Soroptimist's Dream It, Be It career support for girls helps girls grow to be strong, successful, happy adults. The program provides girls with access to professional role models, career education, and the resources to live their dream. The conference will take place on Saturday, October 12, 2024, from 8:30 a.m. to 2 p.m. During the conference, they will raffle several prizes valued at $250. Please pick up permission slips in the front office. Space is limited. Hello, seniors. We're excited to announce that the Senior Counseling Team and College and Career Technician will be hosting 4-year university application workshops. We will provide valuable insight and hands-on assistance to help ensure that each application is completed effectively and successfully. We encourage all senior students and their families to take advantage of this opportunity to ensure a smooth and successful college application experience. If you have any questions or need further information if you are eligible to apply, please do not hesitate to reach out to your senior counselor. We look forward to supporting you on this important journey. Would you like to meet with a Bedera Community College counselor to discuss options for taking college courses outside of your high school classes, get help with your current dual enrollment or MCAP course, or learn which courses you should take at MCC? Now you can easily connect with a counselor using the code provided. Madera Community College counselors are available on Mondays at Madera High School. To secure an appointment, make sure to complete the form by Wednesday at 3 p.m. the week before. Check out the flyers in the Career Center, Counseling Office, and the Counseling Google Classrooms. It sounds like the Torres High School esports team is recruiting. Why join the team? You can compete for a state title and travel to Los Angeles for an in-person match. Develop streaming skills, build friendships, and get opportunities to be recruited to a college esports team. This could be a great opportunity if you're interested in playing games. Whether you're into Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, League of Legends, or Rocket League, which are title competitive games, or games like Overwatch 2, Valorant, or Fortnite Zone Wars 2v2, there's a place for you on the team. Keep an eye out for the school poster if you want to join.
Our mission at Torres High is to
inspire responsible college and career-ready citizens
who value the importance of academic and personal achievements
so they become productive members of our community.
Our vision at Torres High is that
students and staff alike will espouse the We Are Toros belief.
Trustworthy, optimistic, resilient, open-minded, and selfless.
Thank you for watching. Have a good day, and remember, we are Toros. TNT run the TV. TNT run the TV. TNT the dynasty. We dynamite. Dynamite all. Dynamite all right. TNT the dynasty. We dynamite.
From